Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. Find dy by dx of the following function. X raised to power y plus y raised to power x is equal to 1. So let's start the solution. Solution. Given that x raised to power y plus y raised to power x is equal to 1. Now, putting u is equal to x raised to power y and v is equal to y raised to power x, we get u plus v is equal to 1. Now differentiate both sides with respect to x. We have du by dx plus dv by dx is equal to 0. So let us take this as equation number 1. Now find the derivative of u and derivative of v, and we will substitute in equation 1. Now consider u is equal to x raised to power y, taking logarithm on both the sides. We have log u is equal to y log x. Now differentiate both sides with respect to x. X, we have 1 by u into du by dx is equal to, now we will find derivative of y log x using product rule. So y into derivative of log x, that is 1 by x plus log x into derivative of y with respect to x, this is dy by dx. This implies du by dx is equal to u into y by x plus log x into dy by dx. Substitute the value of u here, we get du by dx is equal to x raised to power y into y by x plus log x into dy by dx. So we have du by dx is equal to du by dx is equal to y into x raised to power y minus 1 plus x raised to power y into log x dy by dx. Now we will find out dv by dx. So again we have v is equal to 1 raised to power x. This implies taking log on both sides, we get log v is equal to x log y. Now differentiate both sides with respect to x, we get 1 by v into dv by dx is equal to x into derivative of log y. This is 1 over y into derivative of y with respect to x is dy by dx plus log y into derivative of x, that is 1. So this implies dv by dx is equal to v into x by y dy by dx plus log y. Now substitute the value of v here, we get dv by dx is equal to v is r y raised to power x into x raised to power y x by y dy by dx plus log y, which is equal to x into y raised to power x minus 1 dy by dx plus y raised to power x into log y. Now substitute values of du by dx and dv by dx in equation 1. We have x is y into du by dx is y into y into x raised to power y minus 1 plus x raised to power y log x dy by dx plus dv by dx is x y in raised to power x minus 1 dy by dx plus y raised to power x log y is equal to 0. Now collect the term containing dy by dx. We have dy by dx into x raised to power y log x plus xy raised to power x minus 1 is equal to minus y x minus 1 minus y raised to power x log y. So this implies dy by dx is equal to minus y x raised to power y minus 1 minus y raised to power x log y upon x raised to power log x plus x y raised to power x minus 1. Hence, the answer for the above question is dy by dx is equal to minus, take minus sign common, y x raised to power y minus 1 plus y raised to power x log y upon x y raised to power x raised to power y log x plus x into y raised to power x minus 1. This is our answer for the given question. I hope the question is clear to you. Bye and have a nice day.